Well, we got a couple of kangaroos out in the stubble paddock. So there's a reasonable start for you. Whoopsie. Okay, we've now got three. Probably the same three as normal. Well, I haven't even got to the dam yet. Don't know what a tree creeper's doing on the ground. Should be creeping around in trees. There's a pair of them. And guess what? This wasn't meant to be on the menu today. But it's cloudy with a tiny sprinkling of rain. Can't actually see any falling on the water, it's just mist. But nevertheless, it's here. At least it's sitting on a tree now. Not sure where its mate is. Might be on the ground again. Good looking bird. Just enjoying itself there. Might even be copping a tiny, tiny little bit of this misty rain. Certainly doing acrobatics. Just not doing much at all. Looking a bit sad in the grey light. There had to be a pigeon, I suppose, didn't there? And we're finally getting some birds at the water. Oopsie. One little fright. Wolf rights. But they're coming. Oh, Wolf writes, what can it be? Back again. I keep getting scared. I swear I'm not doing it. Windy and cold. Hello. Here comes a galah to annoy everyone. Come down to the water, you guys. Oh, I have to stay on the 28th at the moment. There's just so many of them. They're there, other things will come in too. Okay, look how safe it is. Yep. Ooh. Wanna fight? I'll fight someone. I'm not gonna have a drink. Oh, hello. Ooh. Scaredy galah. Sure that one wants a drink. I'm just a little pensive at the moment. Lots of bird noise. Nothing drinking. Twenty oats are scaring them. Lars are yelling. I suppose it proves you don't have to be hiding. I'm actually standing here next to where I've been sitting. I'm just about to leave, and this guy comes in. I thought he'd take one look at me standing here and do that. I found a 28 and Martin tree. So many of the little tree martins up there. But it's overcast and they're really not interested in doing a lot of flying. Mind you, they moved when the 28s did. Anyhow. I'm going to have a walk. this valley. Because it's good looking countryside. And I can hear and see a lot of birds getting around. But I'm more looking for stuff that could be on the ground. And what's the first thing I see on the ground? The galahs. But I want to walk that way. Must be some good seeds there. Anyhow, we'll watch them waddle around for a while. There's number three. Well, guys, I want to walk that way. I'm trying to walk past these two. The third one's behind that tree. And they just don't seem very concerned at all. I must be, I don't know, 20 yards from them. And I'm just standing here in the open. Number three is actually there. There's some rainbow bee eaters getting around. Let's see if I can find one of those. I really need to look for other things. These two even want to yell at me from on the ground. That's all right, go behind a tree. If you can't see me, I can't see you. Is that how it goes? I was sort of bewildered with the crest up. Oh, gee, that's nice. I get excited by that. Peek-a-boo. Oh, that's a good bit. Need to hold that in my hand. I'm still getting nowhere. I'm getting galahs. Go and yell at me or something and I'll leave. I did my walk through this valley and just thought I'd sit down and have a rest, and I thought, what better place than right in front of a hollow log, which looks like it may be inhabited. But of course nothing has come out while I've been sitting here quietly, so I'm making noise and talking about it. Anyhow, I'm nearly back to this spot where the galahs were feeding right at the very start. Oopsie. Had the tripod on a stick. And yeah, so there's at least one galah still feeding there. There's a few more screaming in the distance. Oh no, there's his mates. Yeah, there's a few birds flying around. I haven't seen what I wanted to see on my walk. Don't go out of focus now. You horrible thing, you. I had it in focus and then I turned it on and it left. A couple of galahs finally yelling. No, stopped. Yell. Come on, guys. Give me something. No. Oh, I'm on a new road. Thought I'd try anything today. But it's got a huge great tower on it. Not sure what it is. Probably some microwave thingy or radio thing. But I didn't even know it was here. Right. I found something flowering. It's one of the Banksias by the looks of things. It looks particularly good. Yeah. That one's sort of in the bud stage. It hasn't opened yet. Spiky leaves means Banksia to me. Quite sharp too. Good looking flower. Since there's not a lot flowering at the moment, we might as well have a look at something that's coming into flower anyway. And no, I don't know what it is. Don't just that it's red and green. And sort of a bit late for Christmas. Grey fantail. Hopeless. Just sit still. Oh, there was a golden whistler. But it flew. No, it didn't. Oh, right. It's one of these stupid things that won't focus. That's about the best we're going to get. Maybe better. Come on, focus, please. Not having a good day today. Oh, he's back again. But I can't see a thing. Wow, there's gonna be some editing on this. Did that focus? I think it. I think that might be a scarlet robin. Not even a red cap. Lost. For all time. Can't see a thing. Oh, back again. Where'd he go? Story of the day. Won't sit still. Honey eater, maybe. Don't know, but it's bathing and drinking and flitting back and forth to these little branches. Okay, time to finish up. I'm wearing a shirt I bought in Cape Town. Cape Town's suffering a severe drought at the moment and apparently only has water for 90 more days or something. So this is fairly appropriate, and this isn't a very welcoming sight. Not a lot of water around here at the moment. But anyway, we saw a few things, we filmed a few things, and we missed a few things, like mainly all the birds, but yeah, probably got a mozzie bite. But anyway, that's it for today, and hopefully we'll see you all next time, and we'll have something a little bit different. See ya.